I pushed like four kids down the stairs every day.
Yeah. I would do that.
So I was thinking after school, we could go beat up some retarded kids.
So I was like, what's up, homies?
Hey there, champ. Having trouble fitting in? Want to know how to win friends and infiltrate the in crowd? Well, nothing spells social success better than a magic trick. So let's go! Sorry about that. Today we're gonna learn how to make a scarf disappear. Here's one of the earliest known videos of this trick being performed. Notice the style. Man, he's good. Ready to go? First, you will need to acquire a thumb tip and a handkerchief. Place the thumb tip on your thumb and hide it with the handkerchief. Place the thumb tip in the other hand, and then pack the scarf into the thumb tip. Place your thumb into the thumb tip and remove it from your other hand. Present the closed fist and open the empty hand. Make a conversational gesture while placing the thumb in the other hand. Reproduce the handkerchief from the thumb and bask in the glow of your newfound friendships. Ready to try this in the real world? Okay then, go get 'em, Tiger.
What up, homies? Check.
Tune in everything that goes with it.